Would you like me to do two in a row?
That would be awesome.
When I was reading for Elizabeth Hurst, the first thing that I gravitated towards was a lot of that. Very helpful and at the same time, very cautious.
I will gladly stay and answer any questions you have from the other side of this door.
The first game that I did was Nancy Drew Codes and Clues. It was a lot of fun playing Bess. It's a very, very bubbly character.
It can be hard to tell if it's natural sometimes.
But Elizabeth Hurst can actually give facts.
I assume you are calling because you have questions?
She's the character that the Nancy Drew relies on.
The Book of Apologies. It's a ledger containing all the names of the accused witches from the Salem witch trials.
My favorite part about voicing Elizabeth, there's a shared personality that I have with her. I tend to be superstitious and a little bit afraid of ghosts, and so I really jumped all over that part of the character.
Nancy, I heard a noise.
Being part of a Nancy Drew game is so awesome. When you actually find out that the information that you're getting while playing is real, I mean, mind blown, right? Because then you're like a step away from like, you know, just transporting someone and dropping them in there.
But I'm getting carried away.
This Midnight in Salem game is so cool. So more of that, please, in life.